slam shut. If you got past the dry moat, there are slits in the walls. Any idea what those would be? For rifles. There'd be a soldier on the other side with a rifle. So this room over here is called the killing room because there's doors on either side that would slam shut, and then they would have soldiers on either side there to shoot it. Perfect. If you got past all that, they'd have more hot chocolate on the other side of it. Now, remember I said immediately they made it. So, what I want you guys to do, and people miss this, they come to Alcatraz and they said, and you guys are not going to miss it, I'm so excited today, because we have cut a hole in the wall so you can see. Back then it was pitch black, damp, wet, cold, freezing. They didn't care. They put you down there, they fed you bread and water. You would get tattooed with a T for thief or a D for deserter. The people that they had here would be like Union deserters, Confederate conspirators, some Native American warriors, and they would just put them all right down there in the dungeon. So go ahead, look at the howitzer cannon, look at the dungeon, and I'll meet you on the outside of this building. Okay.
Well, actually, they're not there anymore. Ai, gente, eu tô até querendo ver.
Now I'm going to tell you how the very first prisoners got here, and this is how they got here.